Hey up, Sam back. This is Tony. I wanted to do this once a week, you know, stuff to do, people will see. But I'm back now.
Hello!
Yeah, here with me mate Manow. Say something then.
Hello.
So this is what we're looking at today.
It's a toaster.
Yeah. First up, crumb tray. Show them. Now you'd think this would stop the crumbs from going everywhere, but as you can see here... Yeah,
they've gone everywhere.
Yeah, gone everywhere. Things go from bad to worse with toast lever. This is the toast lever. Move it up and down. Don't know how long that'll last. Okay, so let's see what she's made of. This is white bread. You could use brown. Says it does bagels.
Your mum does bagels.
She does, yeah.
Pull the trigger then. What setting you got that on?
3.
We just noticed as it was cooking, it's got a warming rack. Not very even, look.
What's inside like? Fucking hell.
Overall, I'd say this toaster was a huge letdown. And high hopes for this, based on the decent packaging. Right, mostly negative. Toasting time, 4 minutes. Nearly twice what the old one took. Coverage, patchy. Unnecessary bagel and defrost settings. This, too long. Why put a warming rack on when you can't get the basics right? 6 out of 10.